Well, a little friendly competition between two high school mascots gets caught on camera over the weekend. Leaving it all on the court, the Clayton Yellow Jackets faced off against the Texaco Wolverines on Friday during the first round of the state basketball tournament. But it was not just about the buckets. Their mascots also went head-to-head at half court for a dance battle. No word on who won, but they did end their performance with a hug. You've just got to call these a tie.
Oh. I mean-